Okay, cool. I changed my thing. Just doing some stuff. Hold on. Gotta announce to Twitter that we've gone live. I should have done this before I started stream, but I'm done. There we go. Fucking fantastic. And we'll just full screen that, and it's fine. Okay, we needed to fill out more of our Pokedex, right? That's what he wanted. Or do we return to the village? I can't remember. Well, we'll certainly find out. Also, switch to a PNG. Made some modifications to it. This was gifted to me by Nova. He's pretty cool. We did kind of like an art trade for it. I'm still a bat-eared fox. It's just I'm cuter now. So yeah. Enjoy my cuteness. And enjoy how cute I am. I had to go over the lines in my own pen style so I can make some modifications to it. Like bigger booba, for example, and the eye color and the hair color. Added piercings to the ears. I added my face makeup, obviously. Did stuff in my own colors because I don't know if you know, but I'm kind of off. Just kind of. Oh, I think that's the. Is that the Bidoof quest? Or is that something else? I hope it's the Bidoof quest. I don't like how jumpy my model is between the talking and the not talking, but it's. It'll be fine. I'll fix it somehow. Yes, hello. I remember this one. I think we have to get the biggest weasel. Cause it's not just, oh, it has to be bigger than this weasel. It has to be the biggest weasel. Pretty sure. So let's go beat up some weasel. Cause I need to do that anyways for the Pokedex. Oh, and he wanted a Wurmple, didn't he? Is that Beauregard? Yes, I do have a Wurmple I can give you, and I'm gonna give you the girl Wurmple, because I know you'll like it better. Here you go, my good guy. He's kind of big. That's a big ass worm right there. I do like that it's just twitching its little feet. Beauticia, Beautifred, or Beugene. I'm gonna go with Beauticia because it's like Morticia, and I quite like that lady, so Yes, you're so beautiful, Beautitia. Rrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr I love Pokemon games so much. Yes. Thank you, Monsieur, for the safe passage. And then we just gotta do some Pokedex things. So, like, Bidoof and Buzel are, like, pretty up there. I know Buzel, not Buzel, Bidoof has a quest we can get for it later. Do you wanna get caught? Is that why you came up to me? You little shit, get back here. Motherfucker. Alright, fuck you. I can't believe that little Bidoof came up to us and didn't even want to get caught. Number of specimens I've got. Oh! Okay. I guess I hadn't done that yet. It's fine. Hell yeah. Some of these guys are kind of chonky. Oh, little chonkers. And we need to complete the Pokedex for this one for a quest. Don't be suspicious. I don't. Is that Spanish? I don't speak Spanish. Alright. Well, thank you for testing me, I guess. So, if you're still here, how's your day? Oh, I see. I'm not really sure how to help with that, because I speak zero Spanish. Well, it's not unfortunate to be Mexican. I'm half Mexican, but my dad was a deadbeat, so I don't know any Spanish. But it's not unfortunate to be Mexican. Nice. Oh shit. almost got caught by that one. Don't spot me. Oh yeah? I'm not versed on what's going on with Mexico. God, I gotta catch a lot of these little dudes. And a lot of Starly. How about Bidoofs? Oh, I'm so behind on my Bidoofs. Okay, that's fair. And let's also go beat up some Buzels. That'll be good. Like your Wi-Fi is bad? Or is it my Wi-Fi? Because if it's my Wi-Fi, I am so sorry. Oh, I did not mean to send out Cyndaquil. I am so sorry, Cyndaquil. Oh wait, it's mine, isn't it? I'm fucking dropping frames, aren't I? Hold on, let me just see what the McFuck is going on here. As soon as it'll let me. Oh my god. Just running around to test the ping. It's not. I don't think it's too bad. I think it's more of it being my Switch connected to my PC that's making it run a little bit jittery. It could be the capture card. I got a really cheap one for like $40 instead of shelling out for like the $180 one. Oh, and there is a noticeable sound delay. I do apologize about that. Oh, I should probably heal my Shinx before I throw it at two more Buzel. Alright, cool. Alright, so just three more with electric type. And then just defeating them, that's pretty easy. We'll come back to that when more spawn. We gotta get more Wurmples. Ooh, and I need to make more Pokeballs. Oh my god. Didn't realize I was so low. He's sleeping. Nice. I think later. Oh wait, it's nighttime. Those are drifloons. I'm not gonna get my ass handed to me by a balloon. Let's just turn our tasks into the professor and sleep through the night, because I'm not ready to deal with Drifloons yet. I don't think I have enough special attacks to warrant working on their Pokedex section yet. I know. I will get my rank up. I just don't want to deal with Drifloons right now. Okay, let's craft more Pokeballs. I can make 12. Okay. Oh, I need more apricorns. Got it. Okay. We can get apricorns. And what's our progress on the doofs? Oh, we should use our Bidoofs so we can evolve it. That'll help. Okay, let's see. they're all level 7. Okay, it doesn't matter. Perfect. An intense Bidoof battle. And I think that's an Apricorn tree. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Okay, that's not bad. It would help if we caught them more than fighting them. So we're gonna go back to hiding and we're gonna catch more. Okay, and now, Starly. It's gonna be a little bit repetitive for this first area. Just cause, we have to rank up. I also need to evolve them. No, don't run away. Alright, cool. Okay, I caught one of the two. That's fine. Yeah, okay, that's fair. I just need it to get a decent bit of experience because it does need to evolve. Or actually, we should catch this one. I haven't caught one yet. Huh? Nice. Okay, no need to be so aggressive. Oh, okay. It's just a level 2 Bidoof, we can take it. Crafting stuff is always good. Okay, oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. Oh. Stubborn little Bidoof. Heavy Alright, that one really was a chonker. A little chonky. Alright, we're doing pretty good on the Starlies. If I can just catch 7 more without being spotted, that would be great. And Bidoofs. Bidoof, Bidoof, Bidoof. If I could just evolve one, that would be great. And then I can just focus on catching them. Because obviously you don't have to do all of the tasks. Thank you. I don't suppose a Bidoof could take a Ponyta in a fight. What are you? Hell yeah. I need to make more Pokeballs again. This person like scared me for half a second. I was just it. No, you didn't spot me. You didn't see shit. Close your damn eyes. Gotcha, bitch. Oh my god. 3 in a row. That's so good. Not so great for my Pokeball count, but you know, it's good. I definitely need more Apricorns than I need Tumbled Stones, but Tumbled Stones are good too. A good little Bidoof. It's starting to sunset already. I feel like I've barely done anything. I guess I beat up a couple weasel, but come on. Okay, cool. I think that's enough to make us at least 10 Pokeballs. Hopefully more, though. Cause I'm broke. I'm broke, bitch. I don't want to spend money. Yes, please. Nice. Big allowance. All right, awesome. Whoa! Gonna earn my first star. Not gonna be a no starred belly sneech. Sorry for the Doctor Who reference. I thought it was funny. Okay. Yep, that's my report. Here you go. Bam. Bam. Nice. Okay. Thank you, ma'am. Okie pokey. Will do, Miss Kaylin? I don't know how to pronounce your name. Sorry. Silene? Yep, yep. Making good relations with the natives is always, it's always good. Sure, my guy, I'll battle you. Using my Cyndaquil though, it's gonna beat you up. Right, at the pastures. I could put a Weasel on my team. And we can start working on the evolutions for that Pokedex. That'd be great. It'd be fun. Of course, Mademoiselle. Okay, we're gonna leave this Bidoof with you. I could probably release most of these, but I'll do that later. In my spare time, because it's gonna take a while. Let's see. Well, actually, is this Bidoof my highest level Bidoof? Because I got 7, 2, 3, 2, 3, 3, ooh, 2, okay, Starlies, level 9, 4, 2, 3, 2, 4, 4, 3, 2, 3, 3, 4, alright, looks like I'm not gonna get much farther with that. Shinx, only Shinx I have, alright, let's throw a Buizel on our team. Ooh. And a Wurmple. Let's get a Wurmple on here. Level 5 and level 3. Okay, we're gonna go with level 5. Okay. This seems reasonable. Alright, let's go beat that boy up. Of course, anything to help a friend. my very own partner. Biga. True, true. It makes no sense. Sure thing, man. No problem. I will happily beat up your Pikachu. Alright, you rude little shit. You are just fucking rude. Alright, let's see. We could probably use Shanks. Just because it'll be better at defending it. Because my Buizel and my Starly will get wrecked. Bite that bitch. Excellent. Ooh. Oh, hell yeah. Worth it. Biga. Fair enough. Yeah, I'm aware of typing. Hello. Zisu. Yeah, true. Right. I don't really think I used Zisu in my first playthrough. We'll have to see what she's all about. And let's just see if there's any more requests. No, I don't see any more requests. That's fine. Can't have too much on our plate at once, right? Haven't even completed the one I was meant to do. Or actually, did I complete the Starly one? I did. Sorta. It says it's done, so it's done. I have quite a few starlies. I'm gonna give you one that I don't want, though. This one got quite the boost. Ooh. Marie. Or Mari. Okay, let's swap out Wurmple really quick. And we'll give her... Should I give her a boy or a girl? Let's give her a girl. Thank you, Mari. Or Marie. Whichever one you go by. Alright, I see. So she didn't want the Starly, she just wanted to see the Starly. Oh, Pokeballs, hell yeah! Alright, that's fair. I misunderstood the context there. Thought she wanted to have a pet Starly. That's fine. Okay, let's see. Oh, we have enough to craft more. Okay, and what's this? Effort levels? Okay, Cyndaquil, would you like... Let's see. You know what? Let's put it into your HP. And then your attack. There we go. Gonna have a strong little Cyndaquil. I see. Well, I do try and catch them sneakily, so this will help. Oh yeah, I remember that guy. Okay, let's make some more Pokeballs. I have 6. We'll save that, just in case. Oh, and you too. Oh yeah, Krikatot. Fucking, I hate Krikatot, but. It's. Side quests, their encouragement to do things. can't just give me some to use. Jackass. I'm just saying, it's the truth. And I don't need to work on Bidoofs anymore, right? Yeah, no Bidoofs. And Puzzles? I did, okay, whatever. So we'll work on Shinx. And whatever else we come across. Oh wait, what was the Shink extra? Okay. So I need to catch more. Times I've seen it use Quick Attack, I can fill that up. And bite with my Shinks. So that's not bad. And it's already research level 8? Okay, so yeah, so we'll just see it use Quick Attack a bunch. And then I think Evolution will cover that. Methinks. Nope, wrong Pokemon, wrong Pokemon. Quick Attack, and then a bite. I kind of feel bad for these things. They're just like, these dumb little fucking babies wandering around, and I'm just beating them up. For science, though. It's for science. Thank you, Bidoof. Darling, precious baby Bidoof. I don't see any more Shinx around here. Oh? Is that a Pichu? Oh my god. Hold on. Oh my god, it's so tiny. Hi. Wurmple, please, for the love of God, no. Hell yeah! We got a Pichu! Alright, this one's a level 6, so it's not gonna go down as easily. But that's fine. Oh, that's just some Widows. What's that? What's that? Another Shinx. Two more Shinx, actually. Oh my god, I didn't realize how low health my Shinx was. I am so sorry. There you go, little buddy. It kind of looks like thick in its jar, so I like to imagine that it's, instead of like a liquid, it's like pudding or like jello or yogurt, maybe? Probably yogurt, like it's a berry yogurt. All right, dude. Perfect. All right, let's see. Yeah. We are gonna catch God eventually. Oh yeah, Shaman. I started a new game, so it's not, I'm not quite ready for that. Oh yeah? I should probably heal my shanks before we get into another scuffle. Oh, is my Wurmple ready to evolve? Hell yeah. Nice. Time to. All right. As long as it's well intended, sure. Oh, I can report these. I have no quarrel with you, Shinx. What now? Is it another fucking Shinx? Leave me alone. As far as these Shinx are concerned, I'm just fucking trying to do some research. It's all for science. I'm beating them up for science. Yes. Nice, okay, I've completed its research. Fantastic. Just gotta work on my Wurmples. Nice. Okay, and the Wurmple Dex? But I have not done much. Oh, yeah? Honestly, that's a mood. Alright, I think I just need to catch more Wurmples, and then we're all set. Just a little ankle damage, never hurt anyone. Hello, little Wurmple. Nice. Oh, and we'll throw the Bidoof at the tree. Thank you. How dare you? Excuse you, Wurmple. Whatever, it's fine. I don't even care about that Wurmple. Come on, walk onto it. There you go, that's something. Ooh, I didn't notice that one. Just gonna need these for later. Perfect. I don't remember where more Wurmples are. Oh, right, they were over by the Shinxes. I don't know. Man. I started a new game, I don't know shit. If I was on my regular file, I could probably absolutely tell you, but for right now, I don't know shit. That's fine, you don't have to do all that. That's fair. Excuse you. Wurmple, you bitch. All right, fine. Whatever. Smelly Wurmple. Oh my god, I bonked its face, but I didn't fucking do the thing. True. At least the Pokemon in this game aren't in a PC. They're just in a little pasture. Got a little Pokemon farm, doing Pokemon things. Ooh, Stardust, nice. Okay, this is not prime positioning. Why? You better stay. You bitch. Day. Thank you. All right. Hopefully I've caught enough to complete their decks. All Wurmples. Nice, okay, dex completed. Bravery would never. That is slander. Alright, let's just do this little bit of story. Yeah. He was kind of an idiot when he was a child. I wasn't expecting to use my Bidoof, but okay. This is fun. Oh, okay, that's an ouch. That's a big ouch. I guess everything's effective. No, yeah, I do want to switch out my Bidoof though. I don't want it to die. So we will throw in Shinx. Nice! Not so nice. No! Oh my god, Cyndaquil! I guess Buizel. It's got more health than my Starly. I would hope this would be a good decision. Yes? Okay. Yeah, you fucking better, goddamn. Sure thing. True. Technically, yes. Thank you. Nice, I'm glad. Oh, is that another request? Okay. Fine. All right, that's not what I wanted. There we go. Nice, free Pokeballs. My favorite kind of reward. Okay, here. Hello, Professor. Okie dokie, I will do my make fucking best. Oh yeah, I kept having that problem too. Excuse me, so fucking rude. Thank you. Oh my fucking god. You don't understand the hate for Oshawott? That's fair. He's just a little dude. Nice, okay. Bye. Have a good day. All right, perfect. New base camp. Damn. Yeah, yeah. Totally, will do. Next time. All right. But We did some stuff. We got our first star. We got our second base camp. Filled out quite a bit of the decks of Pokemon that we have. So I'm going to end the stream here. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. And I hope you like the new model. See you guys next week. Bye!